So I'm working on this bike right here, and I was putting in the headset and everything. Let's press that in. And then I got to putting on the race for the fork and ran into an issue, which I solved mostly for now. Anyways, so I don't know if you can see, you probably can't, but this right here, surface, is crooked. So it's kind of like, let me show you. Oh yeah, by the way, this was so frustrating. I mean, look at this. I was reaching for everything because I didn't know what it was at first. And then I kept looking, and then I finally noticed, like, oh, the whole thing is off. Good production, Bianchi. Anyways. So this race right here is not flat, it's like kind of crooked like this. So every time I put the race on, one side will absolutely be higher than the other side. So what I did to sort of correct this, not absolutely perfect, but it's absolutely good enough to ride. So obviously the best thing would be to get another fork, which I do have, but unfortunately this race is the race I have for the fork is too big for this one. I need a smaller diameter, so it did not work. So anyway, what I did is I took a little piece of wire, if you can see, get to the light. You see it right there? And I just cut a little piece and I formed it around the tube. I bent it around the tube as best I can. And I took pliers and finished like the curve of the piece of wire just to make it almost like a spring, so when I put it on here it almost like grabs on and you have to like forcibly pull it off a little bit. Once I did that, I looked at the side that I needed. I also measured kind of by sight where the slope started and ended, so I didn't cut, because if you make a completely round piece you're just going to repeat the problem. So you got to place it where the low spot is. So I did that. And you can see in the back, let's see. And it works pretty damn well. No issues. So if you guys have a fork with this problem, before you toss it or something, give this a try. And this is, like, I'm okay with this. I'm perfectly fine. But if you're really super, like, this is going to be under pressure all the time. It's not going anywhere. But if you're really concerned about this, you can absolutely just probably solder a little piece of solder right here and attach it to the fork itself, and then go ahead and put your race on, and it's not going anywhere. But for right now, and I don't see any problem actually in the foreseeable future with this, it should be good. And I'll show you what else it was doing, how you can absolutely definitely tell if you have a bent race, a surface. So as you can see, this turn, the gap gets a little bit small at a certain point. See, just a little bit. But like I said, this is almost perfect. It's so slight right now. And it's not going to really mess with anything. Before, the gap would be big over here and almost completely closed on this side. And that's how you can tell. I mean, if you put the race on and you can't go down no more, that's how you should be able, then you should absolutely look at the surface that the race is mated to. And that's what I did. So it was crooked, and this is how I corrected it. I'm extremely happy with this. Hope that helps.